Experiencing an email configuration outage on your instance? You can request email reprovisioning on the affected instance, and ServiceNow will reinstate the existing email service that is no longer working. But before you request email reprovisioning, here's what you need to know. Email reprovisioning should only be requested for an instance that is experiencing an email configuration outage. After the provisioning process is complete, you will receive a confirmation email. Also, keep in mind that ServiceNow temporarily disables email after the provisioning process to stop queued emails from being sent. If you have the customer admin role, you can request the email be reprovisioned for an instance right from the service catalog via the Manage Instances page. Just point to the instance and select Reprovision Email from the Actions menu. Note that if you requested the email reprovisioning for a production instance, a warning message appears indicating that a production email outage could occur if you proceed. In our example, we chose the wrong instance, so we'll cancel the request and select the correct instance. A new change request is created for your email reprovisioning request, and the request displays. The planned end date is automatically calculated based on the planned start date plus 4 hours. The process normally takes 1 hour. You can add people to the watch list, as well as add any additional comments as necessary. You can also request email reprovisioning directly from the service catalog by searching for and selecting the instance. The search displays all instances associated with your company. For more information, please consult our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.